Make a difference. We're always told to do that. I want to make a difference with my life. So I went to a small country in Africa called Malawi. It's one of the top five poorest countries in the world. This is a place completely different from anywhere I know. The people speak a different language, Chichewa. The majority of the people live in mud huts and sleep on reed mats on the floor. They draw water from a well every day just to drink. Yet, I've never seen so many smiles in all my life. The team was able to spend a day with a few families in the village. Cultural immersion, they called it. We were told it was a great honor for the family to have us in their home. My wife and I stayed with Impose and her two daughters, Dina and Masada. We were going to help in their everyday chores, cooking, washing clothes. We even got to spread a new layer of mud on the floor, because a clean house has new mud applied every 2 to 3 times a week. And there it was. I knew students had donated clothes before, but Masada was wearing her best dress. She wanted to honor her guests. I had seen this dress before. I'd seen it every day at my school. It was a Lake Highland Prep lower school uniform. I had gone halfway around the world to be at home. There is this place called Malawi. It's full of smiling faces and loving hearts. They don't have many possessions, but they know what it means to make a difference. It happens to them every day as they're fed from Children of the Nations. As they get medical care they need, as they're taught in schools others have built them. They know what it means to make a difference, because I saw it on their faces, and those faces have made a difference on me. There is this place called Malawi. It's one of the top 5 poorest countries in the world, but it has made the richest difference in my